I'm a real mellow nigga. You know what I mean? I keep it smooth. I be sliding through. You know what I mean? So when it's time to, you know what I mean, get through, you know what I mean? We'll get on real fast, you know what I'm saying?
Never gonna love no broke ass bitch, whoa.
For the most part, man, I be cool, I be chilling, you know what I'm saying? I be laid back, you know, I'm just sliding. I probably done spent more on rims and wheels than I'm paying for the whip. You know how Kendrick was? When he just had the Lexus or whatever he had, rich as a motherfucker. I take shit like that, man, and I just take that, take heed to that, take it consideration. But I had this before the deal, though. I remember I got it. Hell yeah, I remember the day I got it, boy. And I think the next day I drove this motherfucker to San Diego, and I've been out here, man, doing my thing, grinding and shit, man. People, see, you know what I'm saying? People understand it. Been getting 30,000 a show. Feel me? I've been doing that. Man, we on some big shit now. Now we on tour. I've been having my own tour before the deal. I'm Mr. LA, for real. You can say, oh, somebody else should be Mr. LA. Well, they should call themselves Mr. LA then. Feel me? And if they do call themselves Mr. LA, then they should show and prove that they are Mr. LA. What you doing for your community? Are you passing out backpacks to the kids? You feel me? Are you doing things that's better in your community other than just collecting money? You feel me? Are you producing for LA? I feel like a lot of artists are producing. But at the same time, it's like those who are detesting my name, show me why I shouldn't be Mr. LA.
Away from these streets, I'm attached to this shit. I match with this shit.
I'm a bold character. I'm a bold cat. I say what I feel. I do what I feel. I do what I want to do. So it was, that's why 400 Summers was really perfect for me, because they allowed me to be who I am and not try to dress me up to be somebody I'm not, just for sales or just for the money. You know what I mean? Just for, like, you know, publicity. It's more so like they understand what type of artist I am, you know, and they push who I am. They push me as an artist, my brand. Yeah, it's usually where I come in, you know what I'm saying, the round two shit. So I'll be sliding up here. What's up, bro? What's up, bro? What's up with it? Hey, man. What's up, bro? All exclusive shit, you feel me? Mr. LA shit, you know what I'm saying? Sliding through, man. I was in New York and shit, and I was over there sliding over there, and they was like, you know what I'm saying, showing love to an LA artist, and I was just like, damn, this shit dope. Or I'll be in Athens, Georgia, and they turning up for me, or Vancouver. Feel me? I was everywhere, and they was really like looking at me like as a fan, knowing word for word. So when you go to a whole nother state and they know your music word for word, it make you feel like you're doing the right thing. You know what I mean? Like you're doing it for something. That's why my music is, I try to make timeless music. So, and the fans, they love that shit. Sliding around the city and shit like that, all around the states and shit, they love that shit. So, man, I'm here for it. I'm accepted everywhere I go. Like, slide anywhere I go. They just, you know what I mean? Somebody gonna know you. That changed for me. Being from the street to like being open in the public. I used to be the type of person low key, because I'm from the underworld. I'm from the streets, you feel me? So we got codes and we speak in code and things like that. It's like, it was people that didn't even know my real name. I was friends with for 10 years and didn't even know my real name. So that's different for me. But I sacrificed that for the enjoyment of my fans. No, man, talk my shit, you feel me? Gotta talk my shit. Fans, they wanna know who you is. They wanna know more about you. They wanna know everything about you. So I try to give it to them as much as I can, but still vaguely to where it's still a story behind it. You know what I mean? Saving a lot for the album. They gonna get a whole documentary for the E's album, you know what I'm saying? Somebody said, Somebody said it. You didn't hear somebody say, hey! Who was that? Yeah, they be, you know what I mean? They be screaming for the nigga, what? You know what I mean? I always been dabbling in out of Atlanta, even before rap. You know, I spent some time out there, like I lived out there, you know, before rap. And, you know, I got friends out there and things like that, so. You know, that's like almost like a second home to me. But, and then as far as like, you know, reaching out to Quavo and Mike Will, one of them like the homies, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, I mean, we spent some time out there recording and shit. And they was, you know what I'm saying? They was there, we was fucking around, you know what I mean? Club shit, doing clubs and all that shit. But as far as like, you know, really expanding, you know what I'm saying, my range, it's just showing my fans and showing, you know, new fans that, you know, I can do it all. I'm versatile as well. Like, my shit come natural, though. Feel me? It's not a force. Like, I didn't have to force myself to do that record. And it's showing, like, the people that, how connected we really are to these other states, these other regions. You know, I'm from L.A., they from Atlanta, but it's just bridging gaps. It's showing that we can do the same thing, you know? Like, we have more in common than we think.
All this damn bark about hoes, ho. I don't hear that gun talk when I shoot through.
We really, like, put together this tape, and, you know what I mean, took some songs out, put some songs in, you know what I mean? So everything, like, was just really kind of, like, fit, you know what I mean? So like, we just want to make a good, willing to make a good project. I'm we been bracking, I can bang that. Niggas got them FBNs on us. My music is real and rare. You feel me? And I'm just doing my thing, man, and just, you know what I mean? I'm just my father, my brother, you know what I'm saying? I'm a man, my son, you know what I'm saying? I'm a hubby to my baby, you feel me? I mean, shit, I'm bracking. You know what I mean? I'm bracking. I'm with the same niggas that hit the trap with me. Only thing changed, bitches got bad. I've been bracking like this, you ain't bracking like that. Been bracking like this, y'all ain't bracking like that. We've been bracking like this, y'all ain't bracking like that. We've been bracking like this, y'all ain't bracking like that. We've been bracking like this, y'all ain't bracking like that. Are you just acting like you rich? You ain't bracking like that. We've been bracking like this, y'all ain't bracking like that.